You mean to tell me this all happened because you were messing with the Shadow Man?
He was very charismatic.
Ugh, it serves me right for wishing on stars. The only way to get what you want in this world is through hard work.
Hard work? Why would the princess need to work hard?
Huh? Oh, I'm not a princess. I'm a waitress.
A waitress? Well, no wonder the kiss did not work. You lied to me.
I never said I was a princess.
You never said that you were a waitress. You were wearing a crown.
It was a costume party. You spoiled little rich boy.
Oh, yes? Well, the egg is on your face, all right? Because I do not have any riches.
What?
I am completely broke.
You said you were fabulously wealthy.
No. My parents are fabulously wealthy, but they cut me off for being a leech.
You're broke, and you had the gall to call me a lie?
It was not a lie. I fully intend to be rich again. Once I marry Miss Charlotte DeBoof, if she will have me.
You're a prince.
Obviously.
She'll have you. All right, then. Once you two are married, you are going to keep your promise and get me my restaurant,
oh,
right?
Oh, not so fast. I made that promise to a beautiful princess, not a cranky wit. Why are those logs moving?
Those aren't logs.
I got dibs on the big one.
Away from me!
I told you, it is not slime! It is mucus!